Hello, this is Bern, and if you'd like to know what is one question that can absolutely change your fate in love, stick around because I'm going to be sharing what that question is on my episode today. Hello, this is Bern. Welcome to your great life to be.com. Today is another edition of Get the Love You Crave. I'm so excited to talk to you today. I haven't recorded something in the last couple of weeks, and I've missed you guys, so thank you for showing up. And I'm gonna be sharing with you today one question that can change your fate in love. And by change your fate, I mean from not getting what you want to start noticing what's preventing you from getting it. And the question is, drum roll please, the question is, what is the single greatest benefit that I have been receiving by staying stuck? Hear me out. I'll repeat it again. What's the single greatest benefit that I have received, the juiciest benefit I have received by not finding love? Because the truth is, if you think about this consciously, well, if you find love, it's exciting, it's fulfilling, you have your soulmate, you have lots of great moments, passionate kisses, making love. The whole thing is something you get if you get love. If you don't have love, sometimes you feel alone, you feel like nobody gets you, you feel like some of the best years of your life are passing you by, you feel like you turn around in some of the greatest highlights of your life and there's no one to share them with. So you clearly understand the two quadrants of what you get if you find love and what you don't get if you stay stuck. But the thing that you normally don't look at is, what would be the painful reality if you actually got what you wanted? If you found the love that you wanted, what is the fear? What is the pain? What is the insecurity? What is the thing that you would have to go through that maybe subconsciously, not consciously, obviously, subconsciously is holding you back? For some women, it's, well, I'm going to lose my independence, or I may have to experience being abandoned by someone, or I might get hurt like I was hurt in all my previous relationships, or I might be discovered as a fraud, because if he really found out who I am, then he wouldn't love me. So if you really think about it deeply, there's probably one or two reasons that you have not really been paying attention to that are the core of why you're not getting what you want. So I urge you to ask yourself this question today. I urge you to not just say, well, everything's positive if I find love and everything's negative if I don't find it. That's the easy thing to do. The hard thing is to think about what's your role in the whole thing. What is the fear? What is the pain? What is the potential heartbreak that is emotionally stronger than even finding the result? Hope this is helpful, useful, insightful to you in some way. If it is, I'm going to ask you to do three things. Number one, click like on my video. Number two, subscribe to my channel. Number three, on the description of this video or somewhere on your screen right now, you'll see a pop-up that appears that will allow you to sign up to a free video that I created for you, a presentation that can help you to find your soulmate significantly faster with a lot less pain than your current trajectory. Thank you for showing up right now. Thank you for allowing me into your heart, into your phone or your computer or wherever you're watching me. And I challenge you to live a full and conscious life.